Should I learn Haskell or Clojure?
Haskell often wins on the certainty principle. If you can write it and compile it successfully, you have a 90% certainty the code is correct.
Haskell is hard to write.
It does have a challenging semantics, but that's why it is said to be good at teaching you functional programming. After you get in the habit of following the rigid type rules and logical flow, you'll be a better programmer in any language.
Haskell may be good at teaching you rigor and discipline, but sometimes its followers are more of a cult.
Go into Starbucks and start bashing Apple. Then you'll see how true heresy is treated.
Where does Clojure have an advantage?
Clojure has very good performance and can run on multiple cores concurrently.
Also known as cloud computing.
No, distributed computing or supercomputing.
It sounds like Clojure is good for niche, high-tech computing applications.
And Clojure lets you handle larger-than-memory data sets, something many programming languages have trouble with.
Haskell, I think, wins on algorithms and speed in most applications. Why then isn't used more often?
It doesn't play well with Java Virtual Machine, whereas Clojure does.
JVM runs on several billion devices.
Which is why some people see it overtaking Haskell in community size and use.
Why does Clojure have a bad rap?
Clojure lets you write macros, creating what some people see as wild cowboy coders, creating bad DSLs and code.
That's kind of like how the internet was 20 years ago.
Not when the language is mostly used to write scientific programs or run on the modern equivalents of mainframes. But it is improving in that regard.
If Haskell does not adapt to JVM, all the rest of its improvements are moot.
And then Haskell goes the way of the dodo.
Or just Fortran.